Can you believe there is a paper towel better than Bounty for less? Hey there, NJRoute22.com. I just wanted to expand on a previous video I did a couple videos ago on my New Jersey supermarket and retail news chat. I just needed to talk about a little bit more about these paper towels we found at Ocean State Job Lot. I bought them because I wanted to test them out, and I was hoping that I could find a gem, and I did. These Royale Tiger paper products, Tiger towels, whatever they're called. They're heavy-duty paper towels that remind me of Bounty paper towels from like the 80s. They were thick. They weren't super soft. They weren't hard either, like sandpaper. They're not soft. They're not supposed to be like a luxury 5,000 thread count Egyptian cotton bed sheet either. Their purpose is to clean up or wipe something up. And these are the first paper towels. I mean, I've tried all sorts of premium paper towels from places like Aldi, Walmart, Wegmans. There's all these different brands of premium, like Bounty knockoffs. But I don't know if you've ever wiped a counter with a Bounty paper towel or any of these other premium high-end paper towels, but they leave a little bit of a streak of water. They don't quite dry the counter, but these Royale paper towels, they worked like paper towels used to. And it's a Canadian company. The paper towels apparently are made in Canada and the toilet paper is made in the USA or vice versa. I forget exactly how it worked, but I don't know how they did it or what special formula they used or what they did that makes these paper towels better than Bounty. And we got them up at Ocean State. We got a 6 = 12, you know, that stupid number trickery. It was 340 square feet, which comes out to about 680 square feet if you buy a 12 pack or 2 6 packs. That's about the same number of square feet that the Wegmans paper towels have. They were on sale for $6.50 a pack, and we had a dollar coupon we found online. So we got $11 for 12 rolls. I almost want to save them and put them in a time capsule for the future generations to know what good paper towels were like. And by the way, you can't buy these online for cheap. I think a 6 = 9 package of the paper towels is $12 on Amazon, which makes it profoundly more expensive, more than double the cost per square foot for these things. But if you can find these and get out to an Ocean State Job Lot, even at full price, I think they were $7.99 or $8.99 at regular price, not on sale, they're worth picking up because it's nice to have a paper towel that rips off without shredding or ripping halfway, and they actually absorb. I read was one other website that I found that said they can hold like 75 quarters on it before it ripped, and that was set some sort of paper towel testing record. But I recommend if you can find these, again, don't buy them online. You might as well just buy Bounty at that point. But if you can find them at a discount store like Ocean State Job Lot, pick them up. Buy them all if you can afford them, and keep them in your storage closet because you can't go back to the other paper towels. These are the best. So that's it. That's my recommendation. If you see them, let me know. And if you try them, and then that's it. Hit the like, subscribe. See you next video. Thank you.